Cannes Film Festival. That was my first Victoria's Secret fashion show. I was 16 years old and nobody knew. I didn't even look like 16. I did sports since I was really little. I did ballet, I did gymnastics. So, I mean, I was a very sporty girl. I start walking and I lose my shoe. I carry it all the way to the end with just one shoe on and with one air heel. So hard to say in 10 years I'm gonna do this or live there. Definitely having a family, having children, adopting children, and just being a great mom.